If you see these tiny ridges on your child's teeth or your own teeth, it's nothing to worry about. They're called mamelons. They're just developmental ridges that go away over time. Or sometimes they're there for life.